that's the first, that has never started up after it's stalled. I usually don't even try to start it. But I figured with the new carburetor, I'd give her a whirl.